How to sign out of all devices on Google? If you forgot to log out at school or maybe at the hotel when you are using a PC, you can sign out of all devices on Google. Also, if you notice any unusual activity on your Google account, it is good to sign out of all devices on Gmail. To do this, open the Gmail app. You can do this also by opening the Google app. It's up to you what app you use. On the app, tap on the profile icon from the top right. Tap Manage Your Google Account. On the Manage Your Account page, tap on the tab Security. Here, find section Your Devices. Tap on Manage Devices. You will see here all of your devices. If your password has been breached or you see a device that you do not know, the best thing to do first is to change the password. After this, come back here to sign out of any device you do not know. You will have a device that will say this phone or this computer. That phone you cannot sign out as you are currently on. For you to sign out of all devices on Google, tap one by one the three dots menu from every device. Select Sign Out of this menu. On this pop-up, tap Sign Out. You have signed out on the first device. Let's sign out more. When you sign out, the device will disappear. It would be best if you did this until you see only your current device. You have now signed out of all devices on Gmail or Google account. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.